Holy focaccia! What on earth is happening?
Is it getting warmer?
I have served dupes.
One man's coin is as good as another.
Am I going to have to sort you out?
Warning you, Messere. Consider your next act very carefully.
Unbelievable.
No work to be found.
Come, good folk, seat.
I've more coming in soon. Don't be a straniero.
Come and get your...
A pleasure. Grazie for your business.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore, stranger.
Salve. Would you be kind enough to call the owner for me?
Madonna Solari is not in.
Do you know where she is?
I...
Aiuto, aiuto! Madonna Solari,
Lucia! We thought you were gone for good.
The men took us on a ship. They released me, but she...
Who took you on a ship?
Slave traders, Messere, near Isola Tiberina. They want Khan in exchange for her life.
I will get her back.
Se vuoi andartene, mostrami le tasche.
Have you seen the young doctor who used to show me?
This district is run by...
Hey, you break the rule, we break it.
I won't get stopped. Oh, my goodness! God, Alejandro!
Misericordia! No! Please, don't kill me!
You will kill them all, though it may take a little while.
Sometimes I think of moving back out into the Campania.
Ora!
Ah! Please stop. I have a slight fear of jail.
I have hooked him down to rob, eh?
I can stop.
Time to leave.
Have I done?
Gone through!
No, no, no.
Non fingere di non farlo.
The best in metalwork, the best prices. I have a wide range of incredible bargains for you, Amici.
There is no money.
Perhaps I should slow him down and leave.
If you keep that up.
I think the Cardinale has abandoned his mission to build a chiesa.
Ah, most impressive.
I don't see him.
A moment, get him! Corner to that!
He's losing us! Faster, Argonne!
Ah! No force, we can catch you!
Fast.
What have I seen him before?
Oh.
Are you here for the whore?
Are you daddy me?
I have your money. Let her go.
No! Take it up with Cesare.
What would make a man for once?
A woman must be in love.
Where did the Volker find us? More. They want more labor for less reward. And when it comes time to pay, they say...
I have found Morris!
That's it. Come back anytime. No moldy leather or rusty. Glad to be of service.
Hard work keeping up with the Lomapes. They talk.
Mother? Sister?
Ezio. Sir Machiavelli said that you might be here.
What are you doing in Roma? Has Firenze been attacked?
No, or rather, I do not know. We did not go to Firenze.
Why?
Ezio, we want to help.
I was trying to help you by sending you to Firenze.
Where is Madonna Solari?
She's dead.
Merda.
What now? Will we have to close?
You cannot close. I need your help.
Messere, without someone who can run things, we're finished.
I'll do it.
You do not belong here, Claudia.
I know how to run a business.
I ran Uncle Mario's for years.
This is different.
What alternative do you have, Ezio?
You do this, Claudia, and you are on your own.
I've been on my own for 20 years.
Fine. I intend to repair the brothel. This place is a real mess, and I want your courtesans to find Caterina Sforza.
You can count on us.
Thank you. Hope to see you again soon.
Welcome to the Rosa in Fiore. As you can see, the most popular brothel in Roma.
My money went well invested.
Here, I keep a list of the skills taught to my girls.
You're not teaching them much.
Think you could do better?
Nessun problema.
Ezio, the Borgia make it difficult for Claudia's girls. There are several things you could do that would aid them.
I will keep that in mind. Anything else?
No. Ezio...
Did you find Caterina?
We are working on it.
Bene. Come to see me at Isola Tiberina with her location. Buongiorno, Mother.
Ezio, thank you for coming to see me.
What troubles the courtesans?
The old proprietor of this brothel, Madonna Solari, was a cheat and liar. Her ties to the church have been uncovered. Worse, several of those who work for us sleep with the enemy still.
I will find them.
Visit the girls I trust. They will help you. Grazie, Ezio.
Huh?
No one is safe anymore. You'll be after me next.
To all Medici! Take heed! A new breakthrough from Flanders and the treatment of doubt has been hailed as a miracle! It involves imbibing vast quantities of beer! Dividends! From some visiting minds through Jan's and Nayan House at the Guild Hall for all particulars!
Several pigeons, please. You will not find me to blame, though. Very good for you.
End of punishment for sins of the The one major alteration is regarding the minimum length of sleeves to be worn by dawn and...
Wonder who you fell from. Rest in peace, whoever you are.
A reminder to all aspiring practitioners of the carnal art. Permits must be obtained from the council before opening for business. Those caught in the act without permits will be flogged publicly. Unite! Unite!
Aspetta.
I entertained Bavarese ambassadors last night. They must have poisoned me. How? We drank from the same cup. I don't remember what happened next. Come, we must find them. He was there.
What are you pointing at, putana?
Don't be shy. I only aim to heal.
Wait.
One move. Yeah.
He looks familiar. But no matter. Come, I will find another.
Oh, disgraziato animale.
Hey! God curse you, thug!
What folly is this?
Rock. Again! Damn it! Guard! Find the little weasel!
Help! I've been robbed! Giù con tutti!
Or is it George?
Fine!
Follow me.
churches and holding. In these uncertain times, Christianity's war chest must be kept brimming.
Him! Yes!
I'm going to visit my husband's friend near Tivoli.
What is this?
Oh, che vergogna!
Ezio. I am sure at least two of them were there last night.
Buona fortuna. And stay out of the wine, Madonna.
What with all the work we've taken on?
Heavy material, I'll remind that they use the main road whenever possible. Recent hot suggestions on the smaller
I've many other items.
An excellent choice, signore.
Come, look at my craftsmanship!
Tell your friends about me.